The following contest is a handicap match. Making his way to the ring, from Perth, Western Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shane Thorne.
Now time, guys, for our three-on-one handicap match.
And if you like an underdog story, you're going to love this. Well, at least until the bell rings anyway. After that, it's going to be a complete massacre.
Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Colin.
And his opponents. First, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Handicap action coming up next, and this one likely won't be pretty, as it will be 3 against 1.
I just hope the medics are standing by, Cole, because there is no way this one ends without a few broken bones.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 246 pounds, the ECW World Television Champion, Triple H.
Guys, we're just moments away from what will likely be one of the most one-sided affairs you'll ever see.
For once, Cole, I have to agree with you. The numbers game will just be too much to overcome.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I'd agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
And their partner, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 295 pounds, Rhino!
Quite a unique match here, guys, as we're looking at a three-on-one affair coming up next.
Yeah, and in the case of the one, you have to give points for bravery, though not so much for smarts.
And Byron, I'd say he appears to be at the top of his game right now.
Well, he's going to need to be if he wants to survive this match, that's for sure.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Thank you.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries. Just an unforgiving slam. He's taking some offense. I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Amazing elevation on that drop kick. Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Watch out, there's the inverted suplex, deadly. Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now. Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. He's looking at it.
What a spine buster by the game. This might be it, guys. What a slam, Michael.
No, he reverses it. Oh, the counter. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man, crushing clothesline. He might have just ended this.
Oh, he turns it around. He's moving like a man possessed. I don't know how much more of this he can take. The big question is, how much longer can he go here in this handicap match?
Given how bad he looks right now,
pedigree! That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Will he be victorious?
Two, three.
Triple H looked impressive tonight.